Welcome to the second episode of Royston Shutdown Showcases. So, what's with the hat? Mark and I can't remember. We think it goes back to a night at the Old Bull when every performer but one wore a hat. Hats were loaned, and from then on, hats became a Royston thing. But enough of hats. What have we got for you in this edition? Well, we have traditional folk and soulful blues. We have new original instrumentals and new original songs. And we have a superb cover of a favourite song. At Royston Folk Club, we always say you can have too many blokes with guitars. So when I received a piece from our co-host Bryan Harvey, playing for the first time to my knowledge a piano, it seemed a perfect contribution, which I followed by Phillip Rundell performing a mandolin instrumental solo. A showcase regular who has played also at the bungalow is Martin Lavanch, and here in this episode with a cover of possibly one of my favourite songs. Midway through the show, we have something special, but more from me about that later. After this, Bryan Sumner, who is also a showcase regular, plays us one of his original songs. And Sheri Kershaw provides a finale to this show that reminds us of better times past and better times to come. But to start, Jeremy Harmer introduces a lockdown technical masterpiece that solves the problem of too many blokes with guitars.
Hello, Roystoners. Jeremy Harmer here. I want to raise not one, but two hats to you, if that's okay. And just give you greetings and hope that you are all well in these lockdown days. What makes a club special? I don't know. Is it Chris and Mark and Bryan when he's comparing who give it such a welcome, or the lovely people who support and work on the table? Or is it? Yes, that's what it is. It's the Royston audience, isn't it? It's you guys. There's something very special about the welcome you give and the attention you give to those of us who come and sing that. It's absolutely wonderful. So I've come a bit, and the first time I sang on my own, but since then I sang with Andrea Case, the cellist. She had to go back to Canada. She went back to Canada with Josh, the wonderful Josh. And of course the ad hoc strings crammed into that floor in the Old Bull. And last summer, the wonderful Shindig show where Josh and I played. But now we're in lockdown, and there isn't anyone to play with. So I've had to rustle up some instruments in the flat here. And the song you're about to listen to is a traditional song that I was reintroduced to. I mean, I've known it forever. And it's had a great effect on me listening back to it. And it's about someone who, it seems to me about someone who suffers a mental breakdown because he's really screwed up. And it's the story of his beautiful and wonderful journey back to contentment. And I love it. And I hope you do too. As I say, stay safe. Hope to see you the other side.
Was composed by Spencer the Rover, who walked around England and most parts of Wales. He had been much reduced, which caused him confusion, and that was the reason he started to roam. In Yorkshire, he had been on his rambles, and weary of travelling, he sat down to rest. By the foot of yon mountain flows a pure crystal fountain, with bread and cold water himself did refresh. Tasted more sweeter than all the gold he had wasted, more sweeter than honey, and it gave great content. But the thought of his children lamenting and crying brought tears to his eyes, and it made him repent. With night fast approaching, to the forest he resorted, with woodbine and ivy a bed for to make. But he dreamt about crying, lamenting, and sighing. Go home to your family, all your rambling forsake. It was the 5th of November, I have reason to remember, when first he arrived home to his children and wife. And they looked so surprised when first he arrived, to see such a stranger once more in their sight. To see such a stranger once more in their sight. The children gathered round him with their brittle prattling stories, with their brittle prattling stories to chase cares away. And now they're united like birds of one feather, like bees in a hive, united they'll stay. Happy as those who have thousands of riches. Contented he'll stay, he'll go rambling no more. He'll go rambling no more. He'll go by Spencer the Rover, who walked around England and most parts of Wales. He had been much reduced, which caused him confusion, confusion. And that was the reason he started to roam.
Hello again. Excuse the strange angle, but I've set this up so that you can see the keyboard rather than me. I always used to have a couple of keyboard instrumentals I did, neither of which had a title, but this one I always referred to as the other one. And then thinking about it, since my nom de plume for the Royston newsletter is the other one, I thought perhaps that mightn't be a bad title. So I'll dedicate this to all you Roystoners. This is the other one.
Over at Royston, one of the best clubs around. Love playing there. And last time we came over, I was playing with Maisie Blades, and we look forward to getting back together and coming back and playing for you.
I've got to thank Royston Folk Club, because doing a couple of gigs for them a few years back is what gave me the confidence to go out and start singing again, having not done it for about 40 years. Scary thought. Normally this time of year I'm over in France doing various gigs over there, but that's not happening at the moment. So I'll do a couple for you.
There's a young cowboy who lives on a range. Horse and his cattle are his only companions. Works the saddle and he sleeps in the canyons, waiting for summer, his pastures to change. And as the moon rises, he sits by his fire, thinking about women and glasses of beer. Closing his eyes as the doggies retire, he sings out a song which is soft, but it's clear, as if maybe someone could hear. So good night, moonlight ladies, rock-a-bye, sweet baby dreams. Deep greens and blues, that's the colors I choose. Won't you let me go down in my dreams? Rock-a-bye, sweet baby James. Now the 1st of December was covered with snow,
And so was the turnpike from Stockbridge to Boston. Work seemed dreamlike on account of that frosting. But 10 miles behind me, 10,000 more to go. There's a song that they sing when they take to the highway. Song they sing when they take to the seas. You can believe it if it helps you to sleep. Singing works just fine for me. So good night, you moonlight ladies. Rock-a-bye, sweet baby James. Deep greens and blues, that's the colors I choose. Won't you let me go down in my dreams and rock-a-bye, sweet baby James.
Thank you, Jeremy, Bryan, Phillip and Martin. Now, don't go away and I'll be right back after this short break.
Hi everyone, I hope you're okay wherever it is that you're spending lockdown. As you will be aware, COVID-19 has affected many people's livelihoods all over the world, and as one of thousands of musicians all over the country, I've been placed into a bit of a sink or swim scenario. I've dedicated the past 18 months of my life to creating my next album of original songs, and it's been nothing short of an epic undertaking, to be honest. The album is called Flowers Where the Horses Sleep, and the title is inspired by prisoners of war from the Second World War, and they were made to sleep in these stables. And whilst they were in the stables, then they decided to plant flowers to try and bring beauty into an otherwise dark world. So immensely grateful to everyone who's been involved in bringing this project nearer to being a reality. And for the final stretch, I'm asking if you would like to be involved as well. With just 2 days before completion, me and engineer Ed were incredibly lucky to have got all the recording done before that point, and we finished the mixing via video chat like this, and we sent it off to the States for mastering just in the nick of time. I'm so proud of it, and it's without a shadow of a doubt the album I'm most proud of to date. Then a global pandemic happened. Who knew? So like countless other musicians and creators such as myself, I'm launching a crowdfunder campaign here on Kickstarter to ask for everybody's support to get this album over that final hurdle, to give it that last chance so that you can hear it.
Welcome back to Royston Shutdown Showcases Episode 2. Josh Burnell is booked to play for us live in March in 2021 on the tour to launch his new album. Of course, we don't know if this is going to be possible due to COVID-19. But to ensure the album is manufactured, Royston Folk Club has pledged a donation. To date, Josh has £4,600 of the £5,500 target pledged, and I urge you to go to kickstarter.com, that's kickstarter.com, and search Joshua Burnell and make a pledge in return for your copy of Flowers Where the Horses Sleep.
This is a song from the new album, which is called Flowers Where the Horses Sleep, and I just wanted to say a massive thank you to everyone who's contributed towards releasing that on the Kickstarter campaign. I really do appreciate it. Thank you very much.
And this song's called Run With Me, and it's written about a time when we accidentally trespassed on a hidden fortress and were nearly shot by a poacher. But if you've seen us live, you'll know the whole story. Summer days were bright and bright.
feeling low. The fortress fallen from its glory days. We locked its doors and shut the world away. Bullets in your back.
Will you run with me through the valley? Would you jump with me if I told you so? Will you run with me through it all?
This fortress has a home. I wish I'd sung it sturdier for you. I try to fill the gaps as best I can. The world comes falling through wherever we stand. A doe jumps up from the underbrush, leaping for its life, just like us.
Will you run with me through the valley? Oh, will you jump with me if I told you so? Will you run with me? For it always held the stars.
Royston ears. This is my second song. It's a romantic song this time. One of my own songs. It's called Night After Night. I know this way I feel comes when I'm with you. Yeah, I know this feeling well, feel so very, very cool. Night now. When I'm with you, yeah, night after night. When I'm with you, I see magic in your eyes, your kiss so soft, so cool. So very, very good, night after night, when I'm with you, night after night, when I'm with you, I'm sure a lucky kind, I really never thought. Like you, who says, being so very, very good, night after night, when I'm with you, night after night, when I'm with you. Thank you, Royston.
Thank you very much for that song, Bryan. Now we come to the finale of this show with Sheri Kershaw.
Tipping my hat to the Royston Festival, well, the Royston Club, really, where Martin and David and I have played fairly regularly. They've invited us. They've been wonderful inviting us.
As Sheri says, she has played not only at our folk club, but also at our festival, the Shindig. Let me hear you. Shindig! Which, COVID-19 permitting, we will be repeating this August 2021. Meanwhile, here is Sheri, accompanied by Martin and David, at the 2019 Shindig. Shindig!
Nobody home. is hit. Gonna rub your tired shoulders. Bring a young dinner to your bed. Yeah, look out, boy. I'm in a dangerous mood. Gonna spend a little time. Gonna spend it all. Paycheck, babe. Thank you.